Well, the territorial police are Chiraro are investigating an incident of a robbery that happened yesterday at around 12 p.m. along Mawanda Road. The victim, Juan Lal, an accountant working with Regal Agro Pec Limited in Kololo, was attacked by 14 men traveling on 7 motorbikes. The victim was harassed and assaulted continuously until his money amounting to 5 million Ugandan shillings and phones were stolen from him. The phones are also worth 5 million Ugandan shillings. The police went back at the scene, recorded statements from eyewitnesses, and started following up on leads that so far have proven helpful in identifying the suspects for arrest. So, operations are ongoing to make sure that we arrest the suspects who are involved in this, and we shall be giving you more details as we get to them. But we would want to caution members of the public to be careful as they move, because this is alleged that the victim was allegedly followed from his place in Kololo until he reached the area, he says, and Boda Boda's pounced on him.